There is no typical day here at Virgin Galactic. One thing that we never have is boredom.
We're making big steps as far as the industry goes and getting people to space. It's exciting every day.
Adventure and exploration are really the foundation of the partnership between Virgin Galactic and Land Rover, but there's much more to it than that. The sheer capability and utility of both vehicles is one of the things that I find most unique about the partnership.
Land Rover is probably one of my most useful tools, and I equate it to like a Swiss Army knife.
We use Discoveries for just about everything that we do operationally with the aircraft.
They can pretty much go on any terrain across the planet. We use those vehicles in that manner to their full capacity.
If you go to any of the rocket sites, it's off-road, there could be potholes, it's muddy. You just beating up the vehicles and the Land Rovers can take it.
We use it for towing spaceship. Works fantastic to tow the entire spaceship around.
It's got air ride suspension, so it pulls it real nice and has plenty of power to do so as well, which is really cool being it's such a large aircraft.
This is probably the most exciting job I've ever had, and Virgin Galactic is definitely on the verge of changing the world. And Land Rover's definitely an integral part of that.
The world knows that Virgin Galactic is the brainchild of Sir Richard Branson, and I think it's totally appropriate that we have a UK SUV off-road vehicle supporting us as we push the frontiers. It's a perfect match.